Great job tonight by your Bald Eagles. Very impressed with the way our young men played. You know, wasn't the cleanest game, but you know, we got great, some big pitches, some big double plays, and obviously some big hits. You know, the home run was the difference tonight, and you know, Mike Anthony got it out 8 innings, and we survived and we advanced. Not sure who we're going to get tomorrow night at 6:30, but I know we're going to be ready. Go Haven.